when hiking through the jungle to see what could be found. We saw a lot of geckos crawling on the ground, but there's one thing that we never saw, no matter how we traipsed around. Oh, where's the fucking lemurs? The tourists shout. We came to see the monkeys, but there's a bugger all about. We went off on a jungle hike with a friendly local guide. She showed us lots of trees and stuff, you know, her knowledge was quite wide. She said they're all around us, but they're really rather shy. Oh, where's the fucking lemurs? That's what we want to know. Oh, where's the fucking lemurs? The buggers never showed. And now I've seen a leaf-tailed gecko, and I've seen sitting on a log. It isn't like we didn't try. We hunted high and low, but we never saw a lemur. Just why, I'll never know. Oh, where's the fucking lemurs? Where do the buggers go? Is hiding, that's what I want to know. There's lots of different lemurs. There's a black and white and brown. There were some here just the other day, but there's none around right now. It seems we came too early. There were loads after we left, so we tried arriving later, but when we're here it's not best. Oh, where's the fucking lemurs? There's not around right now. It seems they're more elusive than a green striped flying cow. So if you come to Madagascar to see these little chaps, then I wish you the best of luck, cause it's not an easy task. You'll see a lot of jungle, and you take what you can get. But if you thought chameleons were hard to spot, then you ain't seen nothing yet. Oh, where's the fucking lemurs? I guess we'll never know. The fucking lemurs, they know where that we go. Where's the fucking lemurs?